Hello everyone, myself Bhumit from College Dunya. Today I am at LJ Institute of Polytechnic, which is located in Ahmedabad. Today we are having with Mr. Hitesh Sitar sir. He is the head in Mechanical Engineering Department. Hello sir, welcome to Education Portal College Dunya. So start with the questionnaire session sir. My first question is, you have held key position at Education Institute throughout your professional career. So what are the key factors that keep you connected with education sector?
Okay. My passion for student teaching and love encourages me to do something different from them. Bringing me to this profession, it is a challenging and interesting mission to educate young individuals. Students are full of energy and fresh ideas, and of course, the main core reason that kept me attached to the education sector are a potential to cultivate and guide students professionally and personally. That will affect the lives of many students as a teacher. Educational institutes are the factories that produce scholars who will deliver their best contribution to the nation's development. It has held me close to the field by interacting with new minds, by educating the youth. The best thing about the education sector is being able to develop the future of tomorrow.
Very nicely explained, sir. So coming to the next question, being the HOD of LJ Institute of Polytechnic, what is your philosophy of leadership? How would you describe your leadership style?
The education administrator must have a vision and must convey it very clearly in the education sector. Leadership needs assurance and self-reliance. I believe when you have to be authoritative, there are decisions that you are sure in the decision that must be implemented. This may not be value for the short term, but it in the longer term, it will be fruitful. As a leader, the accountability should be taken for both failure and success. In any situations, I take ownership of the actions and try to find a better solution for it. I always appreciate them for their work. My leadership style emphasizes me that if we make a work plan, every challenge and problem has a solution. My duty involves inspiring individuals to improve the perfect result, meeting goals and monitoring the status of work performed. I give my team enough space so they're on to make mistakes and learn from the mistakes.
Very nicely explained about the question, sir. So coming to the next question, how does the curriculum of LJ Institute of Polytechnic insert the best practice of industry?
The curriculum developed by the institutes is based on the industry activity that take place. Throughout the year, we have also organized multiple workshops by inviting industry experts. We also offer the students assignments, webinars, and workshops. Beyond the book, we still strive to find out way to make the world informed about the learning, such as business interference and corporate training, emerging industries training partner, industrial visits and study tools, online education management system, interactive sessions, life management skills, mentoring and counseling, and many more.
Very nicely explained, sir. So jumping to the last question, any suggestions you would like to give to the current youth and the aspiring students?
My suggestions to a prospective student who is going to join any course. Students should be able to know their strength so that they can plan their career accordingly. I also want to say, knowledge in the life of education goes with the power of concentration. And always, hard work should not never be stopped. That will reach to your destinations.
Very well said, sir. So, sir, thank you so much for giving such informative information about your institute, sir. Thank you, sir, for being a part of
College
Dunya.
Thanks a lot.